did the job, and I've said this privately on many of you regularly, right? And I say to myself, God, if people at home only knew what she was reading. She is the maddest woman of the West I've ever met.